I'm back for another episode of Savage Lands. Episode 10. Sorry. I'm trying to make sure everything's working right. I need anything else I can think of. Let's make my journey. To the new land. Okay, let's see where I can go. Well, I know where I'm going, but I mean, see what I can find on the way over there. Warm up a little bit. Thank you. proper leather. Okay, let's see. I don't know if I'm gonna make that little that creepy town my base, or that or that town that everyone seemed to left already my base. I probably won't make that the second town, the one's already made, as my home base for now. Start from there. Completely forgot bow and arrow. Could have just shot the boars. Okay. I have to. Where is my hammer? I need as much clay as I can. Sorry, buddy. As an outpost, I really need to. I can't break into that room over now. Okay, let's start making. This way. Mujang. Put it there. Tin Warhammer. Curious to see what that stone is up top. Where's my Warhammer? Warhammer. Your weapons to go mine better stuff. Book. Ooh, what's that? I think it's 10. Gremlin old thing. Probably start getting wood and stuff. Actual wood or not? A bear. Okay, how do I shoot the bow now? Setting in. back. Is that way? I hear those gremlin things. I don't get attacked before I get back to base. Much better. I guess I'll put it there for now, since I don't really have a choice. Should probably create a fire. I will make him. guess I'll put it right there. Make a whetstone. How do you make the stone then? That's weird.